Hi there, this is Joe. This video I'm going to show you how to use IP bird feeder camera to watch the bird in the garden. In the morning, there's birds gathered under the bush. So now I have set up IP bird feeder camera and shooting at the under the bush. It's around 2 meters from the under the bush to the camera. First, let's take a close look at the camera. This is the IP based bird feeder camera. You can see there's antenna there, so if the Wi-Fi signal is good, we can hook up the camera to our Wi-Fi network. You will be able to watch the camera on live mobile app. Or if the Wi-Fi signal is not good, we can use the mobile phone to connect the camera directly. In our case, because Wi-Fi signal is not good here, we're just using the camera's internal Wi-Fi. And you can see I have hooked up the camera with the battery pad. This battery pad output DC tail voltage. So in this case, we don't need to wire the camera to the outlet. Right now, let's go to the apps. All right, this is it. Now first, we need to make sure the iPad has been connecting to the camera's access point. Now let's go to the Wi-Fi setting and find the Wi-Fi. All right, this is the camera's access point. So the iPad has been connecting to the camera's access point. Now return to the app, then we click plus and click more. Now we find the AP mode and we choose dual AP connection. Okay, the camera's live now. Okay, we also can go to the adjust the lens to get the best focus. See, the camera's lens has been designed to adjustable. That's designed for the bird watching. You can manually adjust the lens to find the best focus. Right, almost there. Now we can switch the full screen. And the camera has built in the micro SD card, so we can play back the live. This is the recording file just made a few minutes ago. So we don't need to take off the SD card to view the live. Alright, that's all. Thanks for watching.